My hobby is traveling on different places in the world because I love nature.
So, the government conduct an exam which is NEET. The full form of NEET is National Eligibility Entrance Test for the students.
Okay. What's your name?
Arihan Jain.
Arihan, and you are?
Hiramani Mandol.
Okay. Arihan, can you please tell me about your hobby?
Sir, my hobby is playing cricket, reading books, sketching and drawing.
And you are?
My hobby is traveling on different places in the world because I love nature.
Okay. Have you ever been on trip?
Yes.
Where?
Mussoorie in Uttarakhand.
Can you please tell me more about your trip?
Sir, on that 3 Feb 2023, we reached Mussoorie by train. We reached Dehradun by train, which is near to the Mussoorie. We hire a bus to reach to the Mussoorie hill station. Mussoorie is a hill station which is located in the Uttarakhand. The height of Mussoorie hill station is about 6,600 feet. And this hill is very beautiful. The main places that we visit in Mussoorie hill, such as Kempty Fort, Lal Jwala Mata Mandir, Gun Hill Station and so on. And that we go to Agra, which is Agra in visit Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is the 7th of the world, as you know, and then we come.
Okay, thank you. Hiramani, can you please tell me 4 famous rivers in India?
Ganga, Yamuna, Bhagirathi or Alaknanda.
Okay, can you please tell me about Ganga?
The Ganga is also known as the Holy River. The headstones of the Ganga, called the Bhagirathi, is fed by the Gangotri Glacier. At Haridwar, the Ganga emerges from the mountains or to the plains and is joined by many tributaries. Some of them being major rivers such as the Yamuna, the Ghagra, the Gandak and the Koshi. The main tributaries which come from the peninsular uplands are the Chambal, the Betwa and the Son. Then the Ganga is flowed southwards into Bangladesh and is joined by Brahmaputra. The Ganga and Brahmaputra drain into the Bay of Bengal. The delta formed by this river is known as Sundarban Delta, which is the largest delta in the world. The length of the Ganga is over 2,500 kilometers.
Okay. Describe any challenge you face in your life in school and how you faced it.
Sir.
Okay. And you are?
My name is Prachidabha.
Okay. Payal, can you please introduce yourself?
Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself. Myself, Payal Dethlia, and I am 14 years old and I am from Kanashia. There are 6 members in my family, my grandparents, parents, me and my younger brother. My father name is Mr. Sanjay Kumar Dethlia and he is an army officer. My mother name is Mrs. Neetu Dethlia and who is a housewife. My favorite subject is science and my favorite color is sky blue. I wanted to become a doctor in my life because I am always fascinated by human bodies, how does it works and all the features, and make my parents to feel proud of me. That's all about.
Okay, as you said, you want to become a doctor. How can you become a doctor? Which exam you need to clear?
So, what are
the procedure to become a doctor?
The government conduct an exam which is NEET. The full form of NEET is National Eligibility Entrance Test for the students who have to choose medical field in their career. We have to crack NEET after passing 12th. You can give these exams. You have to study 5 years in the government colleges, government medical colleges, and after studying there 5 years, you get the degree of MBBS and then you will become a doctor.
What is the full form of NEET?
National Eligibility Entrance Test.
And what is the full form of AIIMS?
All India Institution of Medical Science.
And what is full form of MBBS?
Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Science.
After MBBS, what do you need to do to be specialized?
Sir, you can do PGT, for getting the more higher position.
Okay. Thank you, Payal.
Thank you, sir.
Prachi, introduce yourself.
My name is Prachi Dhawan and I am 16 years old. My father's name is Ram Gopal Devarpal, who is a teacher. My mother's name is Mrs. Gayatri Devarpal, who is a housewife.
Thank you. What's your name?
Devraj.
Devraj, and yours?
My name is Deepak Jalaya.
Deepak Jalaya, please introduce yourself.
Sir, my name is Deepak Jalaya. I am from Kanaria. I am 14 years old. I am grade 9th section B. The name of my school is Bhimurugal International School, which is an English medium open high repute. My father is a farmer. My father's name is Mr. Durgashankar Jalaya and my mother's name is Mrs. Dapu Jalaya. He is the woman of the family. My hobby is playing cricket, reading, etc. And my ambition is to become an IAS officer.
Devraj, can you please tell me about your hobby?
Sir, I like to play football for my hobby and I started this hobby by playing with my friends.
Okay. Have you ever been on a trip?
Yes, sir.
Recently?
Yes.
Where?
No, sir, recently.
Okay, when and where?
Sir, on the December 2023, I visited a place, a hill in Rajasthan called Devmali. It is a beautiful hill, and on the top of a hill there is a temple of Dev Narayan. And when you reach the top of the hill, you will see the entire hill and there are many houses made on this hill, and every single house is made up of stones. No matter how rich people are, they don't use cement and bricks in their houses, and it is a beautiful view to see.
Okay. Thank you, Devraj. Deepak.